well then fans, welcome back to World End Reviews, which I was supposed to do that 6, I'm sorry guys, I couldn't do it because I was watching a film. So yeah, welcome to my episode 19 review, Switch. Yeah, it was really good, fantastic, and brilliant at the same time. Brilliant and awesome at the same time. Damn, when at the end we see, we found out that the twins are going to a different planet. Damn. For what? Damn. Yeah, coming up next will be episode 20, which I'll be reviewing. Yeah. It was a really good episode and epic at the same time. It was a really good episode. Here's a synopsis of the show. Cat finds herself begin assessed as a part of the flight simulating team. Her sister meanwhile discovers life beyond 2SZ children's toys and enjoys freedom in outside world. Mac and Sphinx Egg is pitch ball where Mac gives to AJ for love. And fantastic at the same time. Coming up next will be episode 20 of World End. So don't wish it there. Don't wish it. I know that my views are going down for World End, but you can go up here to catch my reviews of World End. And the verdict of this episode, I'm going to give it 9.1 out of 10 because it was really good and epic in the same time. Thumbs up for this video, guys, and next up is Golden FM with you. Bye, guys. Peace. Later. Scott Black and Share gave it 9.1 out of 10. Bye.